Thanks for staying with us. I'm Chris Costa.
And I'm Chloe Thibault in for Samantha York. Here's a rundown of some of today's top stories. The death toll from the earthquakes in Turkey and Syria now stands at 11,000. Rescuers are still digging through rubble and harsh winter conditions, hoping to find any survivors. So far, they've saved about 8,000 people. The U.S. military is sending aid to assist Turkey in the aftermath.